What is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is DJPaultjeD, and welcome to a let's try of a game called Under Depths of Fear. Under Depths of Fear is a survival horror game, and what better time to play this game is during Halloween! Oh, yeah. First off, though, I have to explain to you that this game, or this video, has been sponsored. So this video has been paid for by the developers to play this video game with you guys and show you what it's all about. And although this video is being paid for, all comments and all remarks are of course my own. I am not paid to give this game a positive review, I'm just paid to play this game with you guys. So without that out of the way, let's start Depths of Fear. This is a survival horror game that sets place in the Second World War on a submarine, and I haven't read too much into the story just to keep the immersion real. So let's get started. August 1917. The Great War has now rumbled over Europe for three consecutive years. Its horrors have claimed over... Oh, it's the First World War. The life expectancy of an average soldier in the trenches is now merely 6 weeks. As the entirety of the waters around the United Kingdom are now a war zone, German U-boats have already sank over 4,000 vessels, both military and civilian. Celtic Sea. Oh boy. I love this vibe that Oh, that old school nuclear vibe. Oh man. What's this down here? Are they feet that am I being wheeled? Am I on a toilet?
Bloody hell! The blasted door will not open anymore. Uh-oh. You can't carry the damn bastard up on the stairs.
Aye, leave the bloody fool. No use for a man like him at home. Let the bastard drop in his.
Excuse you. Okay. I was in a wheelchair. Okay. Now what? Use WASD to walk. Okay. Staff mess. I cannot run. There is my wheelchair. Can I get past the wheelchair? See where. Oh, there's a cardboard box in my way. I cannot go that way. Okay. I'll go here. Stuff mess. Oh my god, I need glasses. That's what I... Ooh, food. Hello? Food? It's empty. Oh, empty. Ooh. Pick up. Ooh, drink. Okay, that's... Ooh. Now I can see. Anything else I can do around here? Okay, I can run now. I cannot do anything with that. But now I can get past there. Oh, I need to run against it. Okay. Okay, that's closed. Everything's closed. Hello. I could use another coat. What's over here? There's another wheelchair. What's that? Matches. Can be lit with right mouse button. Good to know. Anything else I can take from here? No. What's in here? Pick up. Projector slide. New memoir slide acquired. Okay. That door's closed. That door was closed as well, wasn't it? Yep, all closed. Oh guys, just a heads up, I am not good in horror games. Okay, anything here that I can pick up? A defiled photograph of a platoon. Put that. Oh no! I didn't want to do that. Jesus Christ. Well, that cost me a match. Okay, nothing in there. Anything in here? Hello? Oh. Our vessel has been struck by a German torpedo as of 23:45. Evacuation has been put into place. Please meet on boat deck. Okay, that's also a way to communicate with the squad. Nothing over there. Something over here? This door needs a key. I do not have a key. Hello, wheelchair. Oh, it's dark in here. It's not dark in here, though. AFT gate lock number 6. Okay. Oh. Don't just throw away my match if I Well, that was easy. Hello. That's closed. Okay, anything in here? Critical mat file, iron rod case. Unknown cavalry soldier found conscious with 4-9 iron rod planted through brain. Patient was transported. Nearest the phone. Okay, deceased. No! God damn it, that was the last match. He's watching. Okay, if you're lying in a bed, you can see him. For the vent? I don't know. Okay, where to now? Wasn't this door closed early on? Okay, no matches here? Nothing? Okay. Uh-oh. What's happening? I do not like this. Use control to crouch. Why do I want to crouch? Oh, because I want to go in there. Okay. How do... No, no. I just want to read the damn thing. Oh, God, screw you. Okay, let's just go in here. So my matches would have been nice right about now. Some doors are breakable by running into them. Access door under repair, do not run into door. Okay. Shift. Sorry I broke your door, dude. Oh, hello. Loading. Oh my god, I'm talking so much because I'm nervous. I do not want to get scared. Hello? I'm hearing a door. Oh, there we go. So I came from here, I think? Yeah. I need to find myself some more matches, man. I cannot see anything. Number one boiler room. I'll bully you. Okay, can I go in here? This door needs a key. Uh-oh. What was that? Matches! Oh yeah! They got the booze. I could use some booze. Uh-oh. Why is this door locked?
As I saw it, what did you reckon your expectations to be?
Well, we all went to fight. We left our families, our bloody lives. Come on. We needed everyone for our king.
For our king! Mm-hmm. That's what they all say.
Bloody hell. If only we knew what a killer a bloody coward can be. I know what you're looking for. The way out? Never. This will never end.
Okay, so we're locked in here, so we need to go this way. Oh boy. Oh. Keys to a door. Did you open that door? Oh god. I need a match. Nothing in here. Nothing behind me, okay. This way to stern. What's stern? There's the tank top. Huh, do we want to stern? Is that a vest? What a prof- Can I wear the vest? Please let me wear the vest. I don't want to die. Okay, nothing over here. So nerve-wracking. And nothing happened. It's just the vibe, you know? Hearing things around you. Really creeping you out. Number two boiler room. That door is closed. That door is open. What do you do? Generators, okay.
Anything I can grab from here? No? Do we turn the lights on? Did I see something over there? I thought I saw something. Hold on, what's... Does that change anything? Okay. Yay, jackpot! Okay, Oh my god, this is so freaking scary, man. Okay, let's just go here first. Is there anything over here? Oh my god, another path. Let me hurry over there! Okay, I'm in. I don't know if I wanted to be in here, but I am in. Is there something here? No, there's not. Okay. Let's just follow the path. And go to safety. Oh my freaking god, that scared the fucking hell. Fucking freaking shit out of me. Okay. Jesus freaking Christ. Okay. Nothing to worry about. Locked. Oh, I can go over here. This way to start. Okay. Can I do something with you? No? Now what is Stern? Stern is locked. What the hell? Nothing over here. You're not interactable. That was a bloody pipe that scared the shit out of me. Nothing over here, I think. Nope. Nothing. Oh, here's a path. I think I went there. Yeah, this is the way in. Okay, so there is another door to our left. I think, oh yeah. Oh god, that's always good news in a horror game. Blinking lights. Uh-oh. Why is everything... Did I sell someone over there? I thought I saw someone over there. Uh-oh. The game from here. Where do you want me to go? I don't know. There's nothing there. Oh, that's where I came from. Let's just go over here. You're still closed. I've been there. Where do I need to go, man? I think I missed something over here. Maybe there's something we can crawl through. I'm all out of matches though. That kind of sucks. Hold up, is that... No, it's not. Okay. I thought that was the other side of where we just went. Where we just were. Okay, so now I can go look over here. But it is closed. Okay, so now we can go over there. I can go to stern. Okay, let's run back. And go this way, but there is nothing over here. What am I missing? Okay, can I run into that door? That's the way I came. And there's nothing over here. So we need to go back the way we came. Into the blinky lights. Oh, maybe we need to switch through these things here. Make sure they're all off. Okay. Only you? Only you. Nothing over there. Anything changed somewhere? Why? Let me down there. Come on, let me jump on there. Oh my god, there was a stairway? Did I just break the game? I think I'm somewhere I'm not supposed to be. Oh god. Yeah, I think I don't... Well, again, there is a door here. How did I get down here? No, I fell right through... There. Oh god. There is a locked door here and here. So that would suggest. Come on. Okay, let's see. Nope, no controls. Arrgh. Okay, let's run. Well, can I get up to oh man? I broke the game! No! How? Okay, that was trippy. Wait, where am I now? Okay. I went through a door, through a wall. I clipped through a wall. And now I'm on that side of the game. Okay, I clipped through a wall here. Well, if that's the way to beat the game. Let's just clip through every wall in the freaking game. Okay, I think I'm almost outside now. Well, nothing's gonna get me now. Okay. There's the night sky. I think I'm outside the suffering. Oh wow. I think this game needs some bug fixing. Well, yeah. No to the devs, this still needs some work. I fell down the stairs and I came behind the stairs, and from there on I clipped through every wall in the game, and now I'm watching the stars outside the submarine. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna try this game again later on and see if we can play it again after a bug fix, after a patch. So yeah, we're gonna leave it at this today. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Check out the link in the description down below if you want to check it out for yourself. It is a pretty good running game. It looks good. I only wish I could play it a bit longer than that, but we'll try it again next time. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, then please leave a like, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel for more Let's Try, and I will see you again in the next episode. Bye-bye!